I'd say the worst movie that came out this year would be 50 Shades of Grey, because it's the name from the same, but the name from the book. And people thought, hey, that's like a movie, that's where Nicole Johnson turned his own, like, lovey-dovey movie. Like, really, it's just the worst movie ever. If it was a movie that was a little more entertaining, not action, because for me, I'm not into those lovey-dovey movies. I mean, movies I'm into is action. Like, Fast and Furious. For some of the movies of comedy, Big Daddy, Grown Ups 2, Need for Speed. I like action movies, comedy movies. A little thriller, not just movies, or just like all lovey-dovey and then